brother will find, doing whatever I had to do to survive. I'm not saying what I did was alright. Trying to break out of the ghetto was a day-to-day fight. Being down so long, nothing didn't cross my mind. But I knew there was a better way of life, and I was just trying to find. You don't know what you do till you put under pressure. Cross 110th Street is a hell of a tester. Across 110th Street, pimps trying to catch a woman next week. Across 110th Street, pushers won't let the junkie go free. Across 110th Street, woman trying to catch a trick on the street. You better across 110th Street. You can find it all in the street.
Yeah. good old days, switching to another form about how we get paid. Just then a boy came behind the truck. Tom leaned out and said, what the fuck? A motorcycle cop riding hard on the tip. Had to clown his ass once and said, this ain't no chips. Homie had a warrant for a DUI, and in my pocket was a fat sack of chocolate tie. Damn, now it's time to get nervous. Scary clown called back to me and they was fixing the service. Dun Dun walked up and started asking for names. Then he peeped me out and asked what the gang I claim. The fact that I'm black is the reason you jacked me. I got the gangbang cause of the hat and khakis. If I was in the hood, the dummy wouldn't have found me. He said, shut the fuck up or you're headed for the county. It was already late, the fools had they nerve to have a sitting contest on the edge of the curb. With show, shoulder than show, what can I say? Keep on talking, go ahead, make my day. Start the acting tough and chill, thought he was bluffing. But in a second or two, the boys started to cuff it. Bud in our pockets, brew in our cups. No time for explanations, one time, stop with us up.
Ass in the car. Holy now, Will. What? I ain't still. This is your ass in the car.